Hey guys! I just got my fidget package in the mail, so I'm going to show you guys what I got. So the first things I got were these Pop-Its. These are the ones I got, and as you guys can see, I haven't opened them yet. Okay, let's start with the pineapple. Oh my gosh, this one's so cute. It even has little pineapples. Okay, let's see how it pops. Here's the other side. Next up is the carrot. This one has little bunnies on it. Wow, I love this one. This one's really similar to the pineapple one. Okay, next is a lobster. This one has little lobsters on it. First side. Okay, last up is a crab. This one has little crabs on it. The last things I got are these mochis. Two of these are going to be for the giveaway.
What just came in the mail, everyone? It's my Walmart fidget pack. I opened up the tape, but let's see what's inside. Bubble wrap. Just kidding. It is filled with stuff. So pretty. The first thing I got was these sensory textured fidget toys. I got it in this teal color and this red color, and if you stick them together and unpeel them, it feels so good. I even love the colors. Such a lovely fidget toy. Next thing I got is my water timer. It came in this pink and blue colors. And if you shake it, all these bubbles would come up. They look amazing. Here's what it looks like closed up. I love this water timer. The next thing I got is my snake. But I didn't choose the colors. It just came like that. It's so nice. And you can shape it into different types of styles. The next thing I got is this blue bike chain. It's amazing. This is so cool. If you're doing homework, I definitely recommend this. So pretty. Here's a close-up. Go watch part two, Bob. Hi guys, so the next thing I got is a bike chain. It came in this lovely blue color. Next fidget I got was this pee poppet. Not only one, but I got two. They're so cute. I'm gonna try to pop them. That feels so nice. There's three little poppet peas on them. Adorable. I definitely recommend these. Next thing I got is a dough ball in this lovely hot pink color. It's so soft that it gets me thinking, what's inside? Definitely not gonna cut it, but I don't know what's inside. The next thing I got was Infinity Cube. I've always wanted a lovely Infinity Cube, and they feel so good. I think this fidget would be lovely for car rides, especially long ones. Flipping is endless. It came in this black and white color. Unfortunately, that's everything I got in my pack, but here's everything I got. I'm so thankful and happy. Bye, guys!